A beloved business along Stockton's Miracle Mile is now gone. An early morning fire has destroyed a historic movie theater that has been around for generations.
Flames devouring this iconic piece of Stockton history.
Seeing something like this gone hurts.
The five-alarm blaze breaking out inside the Empire Theater, a well-known movie house that's been on Stockton's Miracle Mile business district since the 1940s.
This was like the jewel of the mile. Everyone loved this building and knew what it was.
Well, something's been there for my whole life.
Al Greco has owned the comic book store next door for 40 years.
The theater was a great thing to have here, because it brought a lot of business, you know, to the avenue.
Most recently, the theater had been used as a coffee house and performing arts space.
Anything from concerts to magic shows to quinceañeras.
But 4 years ago, the building was forced to shut down by the city of Stockton over code enforcement concerns, and that dispute is currently in litigation. Since then, there have been several other suspicious fires, but this one may be the theater's final curtain call.
It's like you're looking in there for some fragment of what it was. And, you know, there were these beautiful frescoes, murals on the inside of the theater. And you can't even see that now through the rubble.
A huge loss for those who now only have memories of the movie theater's treasured past.
It makes me feel sad only because of the fact that other generations and other kids won't ever get to experience what I felt growing up in this movie theater.
Hopefully something will happen, something will replace it, but it's not going to be the same.
Firefighters say it took about 4 hours to get that blaze under control, and they had to knock down the rear wall because it was in danger of falling onto nearby homes. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.